stands for apple. A, apple. B is for baby. B, b, baby. B, b, baby. B, baby. C is for candy. C, candy. C, candy. C, candy. D is for diamond. D, d, diamond. D, d, diamond. D, diamond. E is for elephant. E, e, elephant. E, elephant. F is for fairy. F, fairy. F, fairy. F, fairy. G is for glasses. G, g, glasses. G, g, glasses. G, glasses. H is for hand. It's for igloo, I, I, igloo, I, I, igloo, I, igloo. J is for jelly, j, j, jelly, j, j, jelly, j, jelly. K is for keyboard, k, k, keyboard, k, k, keyboard, k, keyboard. L is for ladybug, ladybug, ooh, ooh, ladybug. L, ladybug. M is for monkey, ooh, ooh, monkey, ooh, ooh, monkey. M, monkey. N is for needle, ooh, ooh, needle, ooh, ooh, needle. N, needle. O is for orange, ah, ah, orange, ah, ah, orange. O, orange. P is for pony, p, p, pony, p, p, pony. P, pony. Q is for queen, k, k, queen, k, k, queen. Q, queen. R is for rainbow, r, r, rainbow, r, r, rainbow. R, rainbow. S is for spider. Tiger, t, tiger, t, tiger, t, tiger. U is for umbrella, umbrella, umbrella. U, umbrella. V is for violin, v, v, violin, v, v, violin. V, violin. W is for whale, w, w, whale, w, w, whale. W, whale. X is for xylophone, z, z, xylophone, z, z, xylophone. X, xylophone. Y is for yo-yo, y, y, yo-yo, y, y, yo-yo. Y, yo-yo. Z is for zebra, z, z, zebra. Z, z, zebra, z, zebra.
Hi, Sarah. Oh, goodness, what's that?
Hello, Sam. Haven't you seen it before? It's a dessert. It's sweet and yummy.
Also shaky and wiggly, just like me.
Yes, just like you. What is it called?
I don't know. Jerry? Yelly?
That is very close. Let's ask our friends. Maybe if they know what it is, they will help you.
Hey kids, can you help me out? Or maybe you can ask your parents. What is this dessert called? It is very sweet, yummy, shaky, and wiggly!
That's right! It is jelly! Do you and your friends know how to spell it? What are the letters in this word? Can you help Sam and me say the word jelly?
Yes, let's say say it together. Ready? Jelly, jelly.
Jelly, jelly. That's great. Let's all press like on this video if you could say it correctly with us.
Yes, you helped me so much. Jelly, now I can say it.
Hey, Sam.
Yes, Sarah?
Do you know how to spell jelly?
No, I don't know how to spell jelly. Maybe all of you and your parents can help us spell jelly.
That's a great idea. Are you ready? Let's use our special magic spelling sticks. Here we go. J.
J.
E.
E.
L.
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 Another L?
That's right. Jelly has two L's.
Okay. L.
Y.
Y. Jelly!
Jelly.
It's for apple, 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 A, apple. B is for baby, b, b, baby. It's for candy, 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 C, candy. D is for diamond, d, d, diamond, d, d, diamond, D, diamond. E is for elephant, e, e, elephant, e, e, elephant, E, elephant. F is for fairy, 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 F, fairy. G is for glasses, g, g, glasses, g, g, glasses, G, glasses. H is for hand, h, h, hand, h, h, hand, H, hand. I is for igloo, I, I, igloo, I, I, igloo, I, igloo. J is for jelly, j, j, jelly, j, j, jelly, J, jelly. K is for keyboard, k, k, keyboard, k, k, keyboard, K, keyboard. L is for ladybug, ooh, ooh, ladybug, ooh, ooh, ladybug, L, ladybug. M is for monkey, 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 M, monkey. N is for needle, 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 N, needle. O is for orange, 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 O, orange. P is for pony, pony. Q is for queen, k, k, queen, k, k, queen, Q, queen. R is for rainbow, r, r, rainbow, r, r, rainbow, R, rainbow. S is for spider, s, spider, s, spider, S, spider. T is for tiger, t, tiger, t, tiger, T, tiger. U is for umbrella, 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 U, umbrella. V is for violin, v, v, violin, v, v, violin, V, violin. W is for whale, w, w, whale, w, w, yo yo, y y yo yo, y y yo yo. Y yo yo, z is for zebra, z z zebra, z z zebra, z zebra.
Sam, why are you so sad today, my dear?
I planted these beautiful flowers, but they won't grow. They look so small and weak.
Don't you forget to water your flowers?
Of course no! I watered the flowers yesterday morning.
But yesterday it was so hot. All that water that you watered your flowers with is long gone. You should water your flowers again and again so that they are not dry.
This is too much work. I don't want to water the flowers every day. It's boring. I want to play and eat sweets all the day.
Everybody has some work to do. If something doesn't work out from the very first time, try one more time. Don't surrender. Try again and again. Just like this little spider near the flower bed. Look at it. See, Sam? The spider didn't give up. He climbed up the spout again. You should water your flowers every day. You will be so happy when you finally see the result of your work. Here you go, Sam. Take the watering can and water the flowers.
Thank you, Sarah. If something goes wrong. Hey, kids, if you also never give up, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel to join me in all my adventures. Bye!
The Itsy-Bitsy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain.
playing all day long. It's so great!
Hi, Sam. It's very hot today. You should be careful. It's not good for your health to be under the sun for such a long time.
Nah, I'm fine. Wow, I'm so hot now. I would like to swim in the cool river, but it is so far away.
Why don't you swim in the pool?
Oh, yes! Thank you, Sarah!
Now you can play as long as you want, and don't feel hot.
Great!
Look, Sam! Little frogs came to play with you.
Five little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were four green speckled frogs. Four little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were three green speckled frogs. Delicious bugs. It jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were no green speckled frogs.
Looks like frogs are also feeling hot. Sam, kids, let's count. 5 minus 1?
4!
4 minus 1?
3!
3 minus 1?
2!
2 minus 1?
1!
1 minus 1?
0!
That's great! Now let's sing the song one more time. Kids, sing along!
5 little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were 4 green speckled frogs. 4 little speckled frogs sat on delicious bugs. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were 3 green speckled frogs. 3 little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were 2 green speckled frogs. 2 little speckled frogs sat on delicious bugs. It jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were no green speckled frogs.
Let's repeat the counting again. Kids, answer as well. 5 minus 1?
4!
4 minus 1?
3!
3 minus 1?
2!
2 minus 1?
1!
1 minus 1?
0!
Good job!
I want to see where the frogs live. I will walk them home.
5 little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were 4 green speckled frogs. 4 little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs.
dog eating the most delicious bugs. It jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were no green speckled frogs.
I enjoyed playing with the frogs today. Kids, did you?
Also, kids, did you count all the frogs with Sam? Press the like button if you did.
And tell us in the comments if you have ever seen real frogs. Were they nice?
Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and you will have fun with Sam every day.
See you soon, kids. Bye!